pronounced, defined, used in lexical dispatch.
Entity, noun, plural, entities, being, thing, existence, party, substance. Generic, adjective and noun, generically, genericness, relating to or characteristic of a group, kind, or class, without a brand name, applicable to both men and women. The government is an entity responsible for maintaining law and order. The company is a legal entity with its own set of rules and regulations. The corporation is a separate legal entity from its shareholders. Each branch of the business operates as a distinct entity with its own budget. Every living creature is a unique entity with its own characteristics. The artist viewed each stroke of the brush as a separate artistic entity. In programming, an object is an instance of a class and can be considered as an entity. An IP address is a unique numerical label assigned to each device on a network, making it a distinct entity. Some believe that ghosts are spiritual entities that linger in the physical world. In folklore, a vampire is often portrayed as an immortal entity that feeds on blood. Existence, as a philosophical concept, is a state of being an entity in time and space. Descartes pondered the nature of reality, questioning the certainty of his own entity. In quantum physics, particles exhibit dual nature, behaving as both particles and waves, a perplexing entity. Dark matter is an elusive entity that makes up a significant portion of the universe. The store offers a generic version of the popular cleaning product. Generic products are often more affordable than brand name alternatives. The doctor prescribes a generic version of the medication to save on costs. Generic medications have the same active ingredients as their brand name counterparts. The software developer created a generic algorithm that could be applied to different scenarios. Generic programming allows for the reuse of code across different types. The company decided to use a generic label for its budget-friendly product line. Some consumers prefer generic packaging because it is less flashy and more straightforward. In customer service, representatives often use generic email templates to respond to common inquiries quickly, ensuring consistency in communication. The philosophy professor discussed generic principles that apply across various ethical dilemmas. In statistics, a generic distribution may represent a broad class of probability distributions. Generic models are trained on diverse datasets to handle a wide range of inputs. The term soda is often used generically to describe carbonated beverages. The simplicity and genericness of the design appeal to a broad audience.